Hi, I'm Skyung Jindy Tavara. Let's talk about badminton. Section and positions first. Badminton was first originated in India, where it was called Poona during the 18th century. It was introduced by the British Army officers as an upper-class amusement, and the English played the game of badminton in the hometown of Duke of Beaufort in Gloucestershire, England. So the name Poona was last played until 1870s. While records describe the game with wooden paddles and shuttlecock being played in ancient China on the royal court of England. In Poland and in India, later in 18th century and 19th century, a game called battledore and shuttlecock, where it involves hitting a shuttlecock with wooden paddle known as bat or battledore. Before, the playing area was like an hourglass, but it was played with this shape until 1901. Then a string was added across the middle of the hole to make a net. On 1887, the original rules for badminton was standardized but later revised in both 1895 and 1905. Up to these days, there are still minor changes happening just like what other sports does. Badminton around the world is governed by Badminton World Federation, that was formerly known as the International Badminton Federation and was established in 1934 with 120 national organizations. Badminton is a racket sport played using rackets to hit a shuttlecock across a net. It is played by either two opposing players, or what we call singles, and two opposing pairs or doubles. The objective of the game is to serve or hit the bird across the net with enough skills and accuracy so that the opponent would have a hard time returning it. If the birdie falls into your court, you lose the point. The game can either be fast or slow paced depending on the skill level of the players. Now, let us proceed to the badminton equipments that are really essential in realizing the badminton game or competition. A badminton racket. A badminton racket is used for striking a ball or shuttlecock. It weighs roughly 98 to 100 grams and is 68 centimeters in length. Here are the parts that consist the badminton racket: the head, stringed area, throat, shaft, and handle. Court. It is the area where the players execute their performance on the sport. Although badminton can be played outside, professional badminton are mandated to be played indoor. Doubles have 44 feet length and 20 feet wide, while singles have 44 feet length and 17 feet wide. Here are the parts of badminton court: backcourt, baseline, long service line, midcourt, service shot, and short service line. Shuttlecock. It is the ball that is used in game badminton. It is that thing that will be hit back and forth during the game. It has 16 goose feathers and weighs 4.74 to 5.50 grams, and its length is 62 to 70 millimeters. Net. It is the equipment that divides the courts and measures the height of how the player should hit the birdie. Its height from the floor is 5 feet. The last equipment is the poles. It is the equipment where the net should be attached, and its height is 5 feet and 1 inch. Here are the 5 basic skills of badminton. Stance. This skill will help you have proper posture to receive and attack the shuttlecock. They are what we call defensive stance. It starts with slightly bent knee. For defensive in doubles, you may use this, and for singles, you may use this. For offensive stance, it's like you are getting force from your back to give the strongest stroke as you can. Hand grip. Hand grip is the way we hold the racket. There are two types of grips. It is the forehand and backhand grip. Here are the right way of performing it. Some boy, I'm trying to teach mama. footworks. These skills will help you adjust in accordance with the speed of shuttlecock returning to you. Here are the type of footworks and its execution. Strokes. It is the way of hitting the bird in the right way to give the opponent hard time on returning it to you. Here are the five types of strokes and its execution. The last one is serve. This is the skill where the rally for a point starts. It is the first way of delivering the bird on the other side of the court. Here are the ways of serving the ball and its proper executions.
Thank you for watching!